Hello, hello, Internet, and welcome back to a new game of the Ragnarok team. This one is going to be tricky because two people are out. Big Veer is out with Tackle and Dauntless. Good lineman, sorry. But Baugi is out. That's going to be a real tough nut to crack because, well, he was the rock in our line of scrimmage. He was the door warden who kept the tide of enemies out, flooding our side of the pitch, and now, sadly, he's gone. So what do we do? We're going to have 11 players, so we can play, but it's going to be tough. Let's see, maybe we get goblins or something like that? The forked tongues, oh no, that's lizardmen. My team is worth less. You know what? Let's get... I'm actually thinking about getting a star player, you know? I mean, hey, why not? I've got enough money. How much shall we pick? How much? Say 400,000. Why not? Let's give it. Oh, and he spent even more? 500,000? How's that possible? Oh, he's... Now he's worth less than I? How can that be? He just was worth more than me. Oh, I don't care. I need a big guy. And I need this four... Oh, rats. This guy is so awesome. Okay, so not this guy. Who's Morgenthorg? Oh, you're Morgenthorg. Sorry, who's Zara the Slayer? Okay. Human, obviously. Not that impressive. Ice Pelt Hammer Blow? Oh, yes, yes, yes. Great. Actually, apart from Claw and Disturbing Presence, Frenzy, he can't really do anything that Baugi couldn't do, and he's that expensive, really? He doesn't even have Block. Strength 6, okay. I don't know, and he's a loner. Or I could just buy a normal Yeti. I mean, look. Loner, Claw, Disturbing Presence, Frenzy. Okay, he's got Wild Animal. This guy doesn't. Ah, but he looks cool. Come on, let's get it. Let's get a cool player. And a Bloodwords Babe. So, what did you buy? Of course, star player. And a reroll. Alright. Man, that really got our finances down. We've got 100,000 left. That's all we got. Everything else, I just spent. And we're playing at home. Goody, goody. So, alright, here's our star player. Here's his star player. A Saurus, a Croxigon. That's going to be tough. Okay. Let's concentrate. We've got Heimdall. No, no, no. Here, Garum. You've got plus one in strength. You get in here. And Sudri, you've got plus one in strength and Dauntless. You're perfect here. Freyr, you've got kick. You're going to kick it. I don't need Hale in here right now. Fafnir, get in here. Why doesn't that work? I can't get Fafnir into the game. Oh no, Okay, that's... I can't take Hale out of the game. Can you see that? I can't take her out of the game. I want to take her out of the game. I can't. Some kind of bug. I can't. I've got 11 seconds. I can't take her out of the game. It's ridiculous. Can I take Hoder out of the game? That works. What's with the lady? Oh my goodness. Okay. Totally. I totally fucked it up. That was exactly not how I wanted to play, but okay. Going to do a short kick, and you've got kick. Okay, very bad kick for somebody who has kick. But actually, it was pretty close to where I wanted him to go, so... Okay, fair enough. So that's pretty bad. I'm standing very deep, which is exactly what I did not want to do, because now he's going to invade my side of the pitch. Break tackle, okay. Damn it, why was that? You all saw that, right? I just wanted to get Hale out of the game. Because I don't need a second quarterback on the field when I'm defending. Damn it. Alright, I mean, that's the way it is, so that's the way it is. There's his Croxigore. There's his star player. Block, grab, guard, loner. Okay. Okay, so lots of power. But still, I mean, I've got some power as well. Heimdall's got plus one in agility. You know what? Let's go for this blitz. Reroll that. Uh-huh. It's quite dangerous, but okay. Go here. Hale, since you're in the game, although I didn't want you to be in the game, can anybody explain that to me? Is that a... Did I overlook a rule? There has to be at least one female on the... on the pitch, or what was that? Okay, Loki. Oh, there's... I see. Okay, you get in here, Fenrir. Okay, Odin, you take care of this skink here. Alright, so let's see. Our new star player. Oh, okay. Worth your money, sir. So much for his Croxigore. Out. Not bad, not bad. Oh, Sudri, you tie up this guy. So, let's see what he does now. Okay, it was just a knockdown, nothing serious. course, this guy's dodgy as hell, but you can't dodge through here, I don't think so. Too many people standing here. Oh, the skink tried to dodge out. And it didn't work. Okay. Okay, let's add one to this block. Doesn't have block, so let's risk this. Yes. No. Okay. Now you, sir. Okay, just a push. Not bad enough. We still got you. Yes. No. Okay. Ooh, that's a one die. Really? And he's got... Ah, he's got block. Okay. Sudri, stand up, please. Let's get you down, sir. No. Push you into that avenue here. Push you deeper into that avenue. Okay. Okay, Baugia almost said, Mr. Ice Pelt Hammerblow. Would you care to do that? He would. Excellent. Okay, that's pretty heavy stuff. Let's get the skink down here. Good. Let's get you. Okay, Loki, get over here. And you, Tur. Well, he doesn't have dodge. It's the bad thing. So I'm gonna leave it. Not going to risk it. Stand up, you boys. This guy looks impressive, man. That was not good. He's trying to get rid of the werewolf. Why? Okay. Sure. Too bad. King tried to dodge. Okay, Fenrir, get up. Not bad. And there you go. I'm thinking of this. Yes. You've got dodge, right? Ah, well, he fails. Okay, where does the ball go? Ooh, here. That's not nice. That's not nice at all. Well, that's nice. Thank you for pushing Hale in the right direction. I mean, she is a quarterback. Freya's got Fen, so that's not going to help you much. Okay. Oh, they can surf the star player now. Well, with a skink. Don't know... Don't think that's going to work, really. So what else are you going to do? Pushing the werewolf around. I really don't like him up there. Okay, what was that about? Shadowing is cool. And again, he's trying to get at the ball. Oh, he got it! Unbelievable. Okay, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I've got this. I got this. I got this. Okay. Still like this, okay? Yes. Yes. Right. Okay. Now, Heimdall, pick up the ball. You've got agility of 4. Right. Go here. Good. Now, push you back. That's fine. That's fine. Push you back. I mean, he's going to surf him, but hey, gotta risk that. Let's get rid of you. Out, that's good. You go here. This is kind of a little bit thin. Hey, nothing I can do. Get you down. Good! Dead is good. Dead is extremely good. Dead. Apothecary failed. Oh, too bad. Feel your pain. Okay. This is worrying. This here. Because one of them can just knock Garm out, and then the other one can blitz. And in any case, they both got break tackle, they could just dodge out and blitz. Well, let's see if they're going to make it. Oh, and it worked. Damn that break tackle. Okay, he tried it for like 4 times. Okay. Well, tell you what. Sudri? No, other way around. You are going down. Good. Good, good. Odin, you're going to go here. Freya, you're going to stand up. Heimdall, you're going to stand up too. Okay. No. I've got tackle, you don't. Okay, he could pick up the ball. He's got an agility of 3, so that might fail big time. I'm not going to do that. Yeah, let's get rid of the Saurus here. Okay. Because I've got Fafnir here. Who's got nerves of steel. Which is not going to do much, is it? Yeah, that's not helping. Anyhow, this might go wrong, and it might not. Come on. Rats. Of course it went wrong. Okay, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. We still got this. We still got this. Shadowing's great. Ag again. You can only use break tackle once. Like I said. Okay, tell you what. I'm going to get rid of you. Like so. Okay. Okay. Get rid of you. Like so. And again. Excellent. Good one. So, Freya's going to go up here. I've got a plan. You won't believe it, but I got a plan. Put her over here. Okay, let's try this. Antabarico, will you fucking pick up the ball? Inaj dinamokta bulalek. That would have been, like, the best if he would have been able to pick that up. This guy's got a good movement allowance. Okay, Fafnir. Can you pick that up? Oh, now you got it. Great. He dodged. Ouch. Can't score, can I? No. I can't score. I was too stupid to put somebody in reach. This is unbelievable. Very badly played. Sorry to say it, but I did not play that well. I should have scored. I really should have. I had all the opportunities. I don't know how often I failed to pick up the ball. 3 times? 4 times? Unbelievable. You know what? We're gonna hone in on you. There we go. Finley. That's all. What a disappointing first half, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I don't even want to see those. Yeah, that cheers me up a little bit. But only a little bit. Unbelievable. So many chances. Okay. Heal. I want you out. Why can't I get rid of her? What's going on here? I can't get her. I can get everybody else out of the out, but not her. Bloody hell! This game is rigged. Okay. I'm receiving the kickoff, so I'm going to kill. Okay. If I have to leave Hale in there. Oh, I can exchange them. But I can't take her out. I just can't. It's not possible. I don't know. Okay, looks like we have to play it like that. Don't know why this is so, but it is so. Where is Fafnir? In here. Just great. Can you get out of there? It's Heimdall. That's crazy as well. Oh, well. Still can't get over it. I mean, touchback. Okay then, Hale, since the gods want you in this game. You might as well stay there. We're going to get some touchdowns on the board now. Absolutely some touchdowns onto the board now. Okay. Let's get you out of the way. Like so. Not bad. This is a 2 die. Yes. Yes. You take those two. Hoder, you move in here. Okay, Heimdall. Let's hit it. Like so. Oh, he's got to stand firm, huh? Okay. I'm angry. I'm really, really angry now. So try to stop me. Try it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you thought, huh? Well, you were wrong. You know what?
Yeah.
Try and stop me. Try. Tap. Okay, let's try again. Let's get Hale out. Fafnir, Hale, get out. Get out, out. Get out, get. No, doesn't work. I need to play with her. Don't know why. Okay, then Hoder, you go out. Can I organize my players? Concentrate now. Okay, Sudri's here. Heimdall is here, which should not be. Putting Garm in here. Oh no, we're putting Freyr in here. Putting Garm over there. Heimdall can go here. Tyr going here. Now, we'll do it like this. He will go here. Oh, no. But Freyr needs to kick. So okay. Put it here. There you get an extra reroll. Okay. Oh, come on. Just because he failed the catch, it went to my side. It's a touchback. Damn it. Okay. Doesn't matter. I'm going to score again now. I'm going to score again. Hello. What was that all about? That was like the stupidest move ever. Because you'll get surfed big time, sir. Big time now. Okay. Look, first of all, you, sir, get out. Like I said. Second of all, Hale, you get in here. You, sir, get out of the way. Like so. Then it's only you, sir, standing in my way. I want to go here. Right next to you. Oh, yes. Okay, I've got Dauntless, you know that? Well, first of all, let's clean up here just a little bit. Let's put Loki over here. Get you out of the way, sir. Like so. Let's put Odin here. Let's Stupid Fenrir here. Now we're going to risk that one. Oh, too bad. We're going to reroll that one. Ah, lot better. Yes. Okay. Try your magic and dodge. You won't get far. He's probably going to blitz this guy out of the way. It's not going to work because now he's lying in the way. Ah, AI tactics. It's too dangerous up there. Going to do, little man. I'm going to hunt you down. With two of my hunters. Turgo here. You go here, which means you two are not going to go anywhere. I'm going to send Heimdall over there as well. I'm going to leave Hale here. And you got him. Going to make sure this guy doesn't do anything stupid. Okay. Now, you, sir. Get down. Get up. You, sir. Very bad. But okay. Yes. What are you doing here? Think you're going to get the ball? Don't think so. Okay. Fine with me. He's going in the wrong direction, too. What, he's going to throw a Hail Mary? Don't think so. He's got pass, but that's about it. Agility of 4, of course. But he's a skink. He's got a strength of 2. Can't throw the ball that far. Well, this far he could. It's not going to help much. Unless you can get this guy protected. Because he doesn't have any movement allowance anymore, so. Yeah. He might want to do this to help his Saros here stand up. Ooh. Stun. Still not gonna help. Got 3 people attacking your ball player. You have to do something with him. You can't just let him stand there and get killed. Or can you? Oops, looks like he can. Okay. Let's zoom in on that. So we've got Heimdall here. We've got Loki here, and we've got Odin here. Now Heimdall has an agility of 4, while Loki has an agility of 3. So we'll do it like this. We'll put Loki here, and Odin, who has Frenzy, is going to attack him. Like so, and he's got tackle, so give me the ball. Ah, and now Loki has it, which is kind of unfortunate. Not too bad. Hail, you go here, since somehow. go. Let's get you down, sir. So. We're going to put you in the way as well. Like so. Now, Baugia almost said, man, I miss the guy. Though this guy is actually, obviously, somewhat better. But still. There we go. I told you I'm going to score again. I was really angry about that first half. I'd like to give it to Heimdall. I would like to have Heimdall score. See if that's possible. Ouch. End of match imminent. Okay, first of all, you, sir, get out of the way. Here, Heimdall, take it. Heimdall, score. Oh, that's Hill. It's Hill? Oh, I gave it to Hill. Somehow this lady keeps popping up. That doesn't matter. She needs SPPs too. Really? That looks good. I feel better now. Hell yeah, she made the touchdown. Can I get you out now? No. I can't. Okay. If I can't, then I can't. Never argue with a lady. Can I do another touchdown? Think I might. There's Loki. He's got a movement allowance of 8. So here, maybe. Oh, yes, we get another turn. And he fails to catch it. Heimdall's got shadowing, yes. And again. You shouldn't do that. Even if you got dodge and stunty, never, ever try that with a man who has shadowing. Okay, let's get you out of the way. Like so. And so. Good. Hale, can you do this? To go for it, I know. Good. Sudri, okay, it's +1 strength. Freya, I would need you here. Okay. That was not so good. But okay. Do it. We can do it. Oh, really? Okay. Impressive, say the least. Loki, can you pick it up? He can. These guys can reach, of course. I'm going to leave him here for a moment. Okay, got him. Can you go here? Thank you. Okay, I need to risk that one. Worked. Let's block you. And you, so it's only this guy now. So let's see what happens. We're gonna score. I want 3 touchdowns on the board. Absolutely. Now that's stupid. That is stupid. Breaking tackle only works once per turn. Good. Get you out of the way. Excellent. Would you care to move here, Mr. Ice Pelt? Get you down, sir. Oh, it's just a one die. Talk about this one. Better. And now this is a 2 die. That's how you do it. Absolutely. So, come on. All you got is this guy, and he doesn't have break tackle. I checked. It's your only chance. You need to dodge and... Oh, okay. You blew it. KO'd. No. Oh, and failed a dodge. Well, there we go. Right. You said it, Loki. You're a good boy. Celebrate good times. Come on. Da, 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 da. Man, that kind of atones for the first half. Really does. Yeah, look at this. Ah, my heart opens up. Very good. Does he still have 11 players, actually? Oh, yeah, he's got enough spares, seemingly. Okay, so get Herder out of here. We can take Odin out of here as well. Okay, leave those 3 here. Okay. Can't score a 4th time, unfortunately, so yeah, just kick it. You know how to kick Freyr now, don't you? We get an extra reroll. What are you blinking about? I taught you that technique, didn't I? No, you didn't. Don't know you, sir. You were really lucky in the first half. I failed like 4 pickups. Okay, no injuries, no injuries. You can kill Mr. Ice Pelt if you want to. Yeah. He's not important. He's going to leave us after this game. That was it, ladies and gentlemen. 3-0 without Baugi. But it cost us 400,000. This was an expensive win. But we won it. We did win it. That's the most important thing. 30,000, do you want to reroll that? Yes. 50,000, it's a lot better. Okay, 13 out of 20. Come on, that game was worth more. I mean, the first half was so aggravating. Who's my MVP? Oh no! Game. I hate you. I really do. On the other hand, two KOs, one injuries. Never did anything wrong. Played quite well, so I guess he deserved it. Let's be good sportsmen. But here, it was Kroxlatslan, the Kroxigor, who got injured very early in the game. How is that possible? I don't know. Alrighty then. So, that was it. Baugi is back. So is Bigvir. No level ups, unfortunately. Hale did a touchdown, although I didn't want her to. Kind of happened, but she still needs 5 SPPs to level up. Whew. Our biggest collector, of course, is Loki. He's going for level 7 quite fast. He's got 101 SPPs now. That's pretty heavy. He's followed by Tyr, who's got 58. Which is astonishing, because he rarely does touchdowns, but, well, he hurts a lot of people. Yeah. Who then? Next is Baugi with 47, then Sudri with 42. Then there's Heimdall with 40. Then come the 30s. Fenrir with 37. Fafnir with 36. 33 is Odin. And then we get down to 21 for Hoder, which is strange because actually he throws. Well, he doesn't throw a lot. Well, in this game he did one pass, so very short one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you again in the next episode of Pike and the Gods playing Blood Bowl. See you then.